Halloween in LA, LeBron James is wearing a Jason mask, and that was McGee on the left. LeBron with 29 points tonight. He stops to pop the three, and the Lakers have a nice double-digit lead here in the third quarter. He bullies his way to the basket for the layup. He's going to do that spin move more than once. Look, he's dancing. He's having some fun. What a step back. Another step back in his face. Transition. Here goes another spin move. And when he spins, he uses those elbows a little bit just to get you out of the way. Not to maliciously get rid of you, but hey, it looks like the game is over, like the Lakers are going to win. But then Luka Doncic hits the three. He finds Harrison Barnes, and it looks like the Lakers, they're going to blow another game. They're going to blow another lead. Another layup inside for the rookie. And with 5 seconds remaining, LeBron's coming up the court, and for some reason, Matthews decides to foul LeBron James. The game is tied. He goes to the free throw line, and he misses the first. The second free throw. Game is in the balance, and LeBron sinks it. Look clutch. Well, actually, if this game wouldn't have been tied, if they were down, we would be saying that he choked again. Mavs, one more chance. They give it to J.J. Barea from way downtown. It's off. And the Lakers win on Halloween. This poor guy. I've never seen somebody get hit with that many combos in a fight. I had to let him go. He's not going to survive. I mean, what is he going to do out there if he let me throw a 20-punch combo on him? This is the Wild Wild West, and I am going to be a savage, but that guy, I mean, that's just pathetic. Just let him go.